All right, so we're back with Jesse Bonham, and we're gonna be playing in our fourth game of the Memorial Cup, playing against Halifax. It's the only team we managed to beat. So if we lose, I believe that it's over for us. So we definitely need to make a good impression here. So let's get to it already. We're playing at home, although the Memorial Cup tournament is in the same city. We're considered to be the home team. Oh, let's see. All right, Nolan, we need a good game from you here. I'm gonna try to not suck too much in front of you. Oh, that's not good. Already lost the puck. Oh, Jesse. How are you going to manage to get drafted? Good play by my teammate there. Acrobatic move by the goaltender. I was totally going for a rebound. It was there, but it went to their guys. Aha. Good job, Jesse. Now you can go in. Nope, not yet. Now you can go and change. Again, trying to keep my shifts realistic. Otherwise, I'm going to be on the ice for 2 minutes at a time. We're on the power play. Okay. Oh. Come on, guys, you need to want it more than that. Don't force me to make a play, we're gonna be in trouble. Missed the net. Chance, no goal. Oh, God. There you go. The Jesse showing you how you miss the net with plenty of room.
All a good power play is about 20%, James. That one falls in the other 80%. They don't get it done.
Go change.
Here's a short pass to Higgins.
Let's see. Oh, a goal is gonna get scored. Oh, it's for us. That's good. Taking the lead here. Maybe we're gonna lift the Memorial Cup after all. What was that? I was open. You could have just passed me the puck.
First period to increase this lead. And
and momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. The Blades have it against the
ball. All right.
Moves it around along the half wall. Maintains possession. Here's a shot. Nothing.
We're missing the net so much. Stavia between them.
Takes the feed at the point.
Keep them on the outside.
Pass.
Don't leave him like that.
Saskatoon's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively.
All right.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Feeds it on over to Robbins.
Let's go, Robbins.
Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Takes it and looks ahead. Sends it over, and that carries.
Oh God.
Scores! Hang on a second.
Oh, it might not count.
For a kicked in play, so you can't
kick
the goal. Can go off your
I wonder if it's going to count. Oh, it looks like it was pushed with the skate. Come on, take it back. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm happy. I'm happy, Ray. I count, right?
Play set to resume, and you can see they're still frustrated by that non-goal call. Good read by the winger.
All right, that's a good break. We need them. You always need good breaks to win.
Something happened in the offensive zone. And down he goes as the puck goes free.
Yes, you want to have the talent. Yes, you want to play well. Yes, you want the work ethic. But sometimes you need the good breaks to go your way, too.
Into the corner of the attacking area. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. And that one's
haha. Oh, nowhere to go.
The Mooseheads look to start the transition game. Davidson's got the puck in his own zone. Moves it on over to Schmidt.
I'm gonna change. I'm right by the bench. It's been a minute. Let's go and sit. So up by one. Memorial Cup.
Sends the pass over.
Whenever kids win the Memorial Cup, it's always a great thing to have on their resume. Some of them, it kind of raises their stock because they've won. Oh my God, is it going to be taken aback as well? Taken back again? Yeah, I think it might be goalie interference. Man. People in Halifax are going to be setting stores on fire. Canadians are known to... Oh, yeah. Two goals called back in the first period alone. That's crazy. Or at least I hit the net. Small victories.
Well past the midway mark of this period, the Mooseheads have answered back in these last few minutes, but still need one more to even the score. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive.
There you go. Rock shot. Oh. Come on, little fella. Keep that. Good job. Our goaltender is going to stop that if he can see it. As long as he can see it. Oh, Kirby Duck is on the ice. Probably should give him the puck. No, no, no. Trying to stay in passing lanes.
They've totally worn out the defending team. About two things are going to happen here, it seems like.
Oh my god. How did you miss that?
This is a great chip.
That's not on me. For once, it's not on me. Oh. Looks like my coach has a receding hairline. Come on. That's another good break. We were not looking too good right now. Ostap Safin. I'm not starting on the power play. Sound decision. But I'm going on the second wave.
That the penalty killers do, and you try to adjust one step ahead of them. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man.
There you go.
Carries it across the line. Back to the blue line.
But nobody's open.
Shot deflected in front, makes the save, and manages to clear the zone.
Gets control. Seriously, guy. Oh, Jesse trying a move here for the first time in his life. Almost fell on his butt.
Gets it out of his own end. Saskatoon's got a hold of it against the wall. Here they come on the attack. Halifax has got a hold of.
Couldn't do much there. You're passing me the puck and you're literally half an inch away from me. There you go. Oh. Come on, Kirby. Oh.
With the stop. Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions, and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I characterize that power play. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one.
I need to go change. My shift has been long.
Puck is dropped. He wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Halifax has got it in their own zone.
All right, I'm gonna sustain this rush, and then I'm gonna go change.
Takes the feed. Receives the pass. Back on a stick now. And he comes up with it.
All right, send me to the bench. I've been on the ice for a minute and a half.
Here in the late goings of the period, we got a 1-0 game to this point. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Feeds it to McNabb.
There you go.
Along the wing up the neutral zone.
Go play.
And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit.
So 1-0. No power plays. 3:14 to go.
Through center along the wing.
It wasn't a towering hit, but I got in his way enough that he couldn't go get the puck that he just dumped.
Handles it along the blue line, and that's picked off in front. With possession along the wall. Takes a wrist shot, can't get it to go.
Good job.
Up along the wing. Dumps it into the ozone. Picked up along the boards by Schmidt with the stop.
Oh, Robbins got rocked. Yes, it's an icing. Oh god, that guy looked bored. Yeah, the stands with like a beard look a little bored there. Well, it's only a 1-0 game in the Memorial Cup tournament. Usually there's more goals than that scored. Oh! So my shot was completely missing the net, and our player was sitting, standing right in front of the goaltender, and he tipped it, and it looked pretty good. Didn't score it though. Ooh. Oh, Halifax ties it right before the end of the period. It was another one of those stupid changes that shouldn't be in the game. Those goals tend to break a team's back. When you allow a goal like in the last minute of a period, those always hurt.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Brings the puck in.
Let's go, Kirby.
Sends it across. Close, oh. But not close enough. He looks like he's trying to go right under the bar.
Put everything on that shot except some accuracy. Oh, that guy's sick broke. Another good break for us. 24.9 seconds to go. That? What was that? Come on. Because the period is almost over doesn't mean we can play sloppy.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Quick feed to Davidson.
Ow. I was trying to get open to just let a shot off, but that didn't quite happen that way. Alright, tied at one after one. Could be worse. Let's go, Jesse.
Been a fun one so far. The other side giving an inch, still tied here as we open things up in the second.
Jesse figured it out. Whenever you have the puck, pass it to Kirby.
Along the half wall with the puck. Sends a pass over. Saskatoon's got a hold of it along the wall.
Oh, one of the weakest shots this goaltender has ever seen. Stopped it easily.
We're still in the early stages of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck.
All right.
Moves the puck into the attacking area.
Come on, little fella. Pin him on the boards. Nice blocked shot. But couldn't get the puck.
The Blades gain possession along the wall. Slides the puck over. Back to the point it goes.
Oh.
Handles the puck.
T teammate couldn't control the rebound. It was an escape, but I did exactly what I wanted, which was to create a rebound opportunity. I confused the referee there for one of my players. All right. We're so lucky it's still tied. Yes, Jesse, go sit. You've been there for a minute and a half. Okay.
Bishop's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Tripped up on the play, delayed penalty coming up. Time for the official.
All right, we're going to need to kill this.
And he's heading to the box for two for tripping on this one. This is such a bad penalty to take because you put yourself in a bad spot.
Schmidt. Random Schmidt.
Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit. Would be their initial power play of the evening, James. The best power play.
There you go. Probably what Jesse is the best at, killing penalties. Using his body to get in the way.
There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment. Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck. Still plenty of time left in this frame.
Let's sit for a minute and 4 seconds. Makes sense. Sometimes they sit you for like 4 seconds or something. It's like, okay, yeah, sure, whatever.
Saskatoon's gained possession along the boards.
Oh. Was it a hook? Trip. Oh yeah. All right, Benoit Olivier Grou. Let's go, guys. Lots of room on the ice. Get a score. 4-on-4. Man for man. Let's go, Kirby. Oh. Oh. Yep. Can close, but no cigar. What a stop. Change. What the?
Icing is called. Stop the play dead.
The puck just like went through me or something. I didn't even attempt to get the puck. I don't feel like it. Still need a Memorial Cup tournament. I don't want to work too hard.
Schmidt's got it into offensive territory. Schmidt's got it in the offensive zone.
All right.
Oh, man, I'm sure he's going to be shaking his head over that one.
Yeah, you just don't get many of them. And when you do get a chance, you want to put it on target.
All right, on the power play. Come on, need a goal.
Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. And that one's broken up. And a smart heads up read to come up with the puck. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Huge steal in his own end.
Well, that does it for the power play. We looked absolutely awful.
Keep things deadlocked with both teams back at even strength.
Now the pressure ramped up on the penalty kill there as they go into that last power play time. They do a really nice job. They keep the game nodded as the power play wasn't able to cash in.
Pass the puck to Kirby. Oh wow, another great example of physics in this game. The rubber band shot. That was.
And they send it right back to him. Great little poke check by the goaltender there.
Dang. I did a poke check too. It was probably a goal if not for it.
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there.
Oh. That was a really nice play. He faked the shot and he dragged me just enough. Then he passed it over for a one-timer. Yeah, I bit on that. And that opened just enough room. We're down. Maybe the scouts are not gonna want to draft me now. Okay, it's been a minute and 11 seconds. Send me on the bench. I was just on the ice for a goal too, just play someone else. Raphael. Thank God I read that. And he misses the net, because that's what we've been doing all game long. Why hit the net when you can just shoot on the boards and make a cool sound? Oh, robbed. I had no play. I didn't have any acceleration. There you go. Thank you for bailing me out, team.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Nice pass. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up.
I'm dumping it. There you go. Go get it. Come on, little fella. Come on, buddy. That drives me nuts. If at least there had been a animation that showed that he was trying to get the puck and didn't get it, I could be like, well, he's not talented enough to get that pass. But didn't even try, like it wasn't even coming for him. That's
sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Saskatoon's got a hold of it against the wall. Up along the wing.
Dumping again. Come on, little fella.
Halifax has got control of it now from their own end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Sends it in on the attack.
Oh,
yeah,
he lost his helmet. He's lucky he didn't lose consciousness too. That was one heck of a hit. Whoa. I loved it. Well, I shouldn't say that. It was on my teammate. Alright, that wasn't as thundering a hit, but it was effective. I knocked him off the puck. That's what a hit is for. Alright guys, score a goal. No. Alright, I don't know what happened, but oh god. The defenseman and the goaltender played ping pong together with the puck. And then Wooters just had to come and tap it in. Hey, we'll take it. There are odd goals being scored in real life too. Tied at two.
In the final moments of this period, we got a tie game. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. From the blue line, they take it.
Jesse, send that on the net, buddy.
With a stick in front.
You have scouts watching. Oh, that's brutal to take that penalty. Completely unnecessary. Eric Floor Chuck.
And here I go. There's the result. Back to the face-off circle. They'll send the man advantage unit out again.
The best power plays are the ones that are successful after they fail. They haven't been very good tonight, but you have to watch.
Good job, good job, good job.
The Mooseheads get a hold of the puck along the boards. Along the wing up the neutral zone. On the attack along the boards.
All right, that works. That's not good. But the puck, you just had to ring it around the boards.
Centering pass. Oh. Knocked away. Sends it down low. And that's picked off in front. A chance to clear.
Good job.
And manages to clear the zone.
Good job, team.
Along the wall. Brings the puck into the offensive end now.
Need to finish killing this penalty. Can't let them take the lead.
Oh.
Oh. Hughes got it. He's our lead scorer. At least he was before the game. Oh. Second goal of the tournament. That's not good. The penalty was almost over. We were almost out of it. I can't do anything on that. That's a shot our goaltender should have had. He had a clear view on it. Nobody was in front of him. The shot is from a long distance. He really should have stopped that.
Take a one goal lead.
I'd get my best players back on the ice, and while you've got your opponent backed up a little bit, try and get another one.
We get a whistle, and they'll do it all over at the other end.
Yeah, of course, the team that iced the puck isn't able to change players, a rule put in a couple of seasons ago.
Here in the late going of the frame, the Mooseheads.
Let's go, Jesse, do something. Even if it's just to look tough. Look frustrated. It works for Shea Weber. Shea Weber in Montreal kind of slowed down a little bit. But he still looks, you know, really angry. That works for him. Keep it. Don't risk it. Not worth risking it.
Saskatoon's had plenty of good looks.
So I wonder who's gonna draft me.
As they trail late in this second period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. The Blades will play it in their own end. Move to the middle, and that's picked off. Carries it across the line. Sends a pass over. Let's it go! Couldn't light the lamp on that. What a chance!
Sometimes the puck just doesn't go where you want to finish it. He makes
the puck just bounce really hard off the boards.
Great hit on the play.
Did I just get... Yes, I sure did. Oh. Well, I'm not gonna change on the rush. I'm not the computer. That's what the computer does to me. There you go. Alright, probably gonna sit the rest of the period here. Yep. 3-2. Down one after two. We have some work ahead of us, or it's that's it for us. We can't lose. Okay. Let's see. Well, we have more shots than they have. They have out-hit us. We spent more time on attack than they have. Our passing is a lot lower. Alright. Do or die.
And they are ready to drop the puck on period.
And I'm not playing Mario, so I don't get an extra life. To create something out of nothing. Rebounds, put somebody in front of him.
But not necessarily boasting the best.
I don't know.
Trailing early in the third. Handles the puck at the point.
Stop that easily and sent it in the corner where he should have.
Uh-oh.
Between the two. Bad Jesse.
Gets in front of it.
I wonder if I could get used to the old NHL 94 controls again. I mean, the skill stick has been there for like 12 years, so that's what we're all used to be using, but back in the day, we were all using the NHL 94 controls. Much simpler.
The Mooseheads look to start the transition game. Angles it over to Davidson. Moves it over to Hughes.
All right. Well, all of my stats are in the green, so I'm not playing poorly, but we're still not winning.
Hi.
That drives me nuts. Come on, Hughes, leading scorer.
Puts the puck on net, denied by the goaltender.
Jesse just can't score or get a rebound.
Chances, but they've just run into a hot goalie tonight here early in this third period. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Shot on net, and another stop. Oh, he's on it there.
We're getting chained. We're getting chances, but just can't put the puck in the net.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Oh, they took a penalty, or else it was maybe a goal. So that would be one of those rare penalties that they call a smart penalty to take. If you can prevent a goal or almost a certain goal by taking a penalty, usually your coach is not gonna chew you off completely for that. From the crap pass I made, to the crap entry I made, to the crap way I used my body to take a body check. Well, we just don't look like we want it enough. We're not a hungry team.
Period. The Mooseheads get a hold of it. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck.
When you're ahead, you've got to make a safe play here. Get it behind the net.
Point shot. Turns him away. Slides the puck down low. Let's it go. A strong penalty killing performance on that one as both teams are now back to even strength.
No.
We go back to even strength.
The Blades have had more chances offensively, but they have not been able to convert trailing here in this third. Play resumes as they win the draw inside the offensive zone. Handles the puck. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Into the offensive zone. Right up front. Stopped by the goaltender.
We are getting robbed left and right.
Saskatoon's got to be frustrated with how things have played out tonight, trailing in this third period. Good read by the winger as the two setters tie up. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Puts it up front. Shot. Score!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive.
There were two guys there. I didn't really take one. I was trying to stay in the passing lane for Cheney there. The other guy was open. So that was a defensive breakdown, a team defensive breakdown, not just my fault. Because there was a 2-on-1 left in front of the net. You never want for that to happen. Oh my god, 15 shots in like 7 minutes.
Takes it across the blue line. Handles the pass from the right wing. Moves it around along the half wall.
Oof, that one was on me. That was my mistake completely.
Saskatoon's Achilles heel tonight has been finding offense as they trail here in the third. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Here's a shot, and the lane's clogged up blocking that.
Alright, let's get one. Come on, little fella.
Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Denies him with a save. Rexar goes up in the air. Looks like we got a hooking call coming up. They gain possession here.
You don't need to be taking penalties.
Power play unit going back to work.
I've been on the ice for a minute, 34 seconds. Let's send the tired guy to kill a penalty. That's very smart. Not too proud of how I played that, but I guess they didn't score, so I suppose that's okay.
Unreal pressure over the net.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Slides it back to the blue line. On the attack along the boards. With possession along the wall.
It all looked really good. I managed to like get in position. It short-handed. I'm a defenseman. Shoot 25 feet away from the net. Oh boy. Oh, we're pretty good at killing that penalty. 2 seconds left.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. 4-2 is the score.
Those changes are killing me. I will not say anything.
Sometimes you just gotta put your hands up and say, I can't do any more than that. He did all he could to try and stop that puck.
I just skated by him. Like, why hit him or check him?
Halifax is all too aware.
I think Saskatoon has given up. Straight lane at the net.
He misses again. He's had so many chances. He's got nothing to show for it.
Takes the pass. Along the half wall with the puck. Snaps it on net. Scores! Wow, this is unbelievable.
Oh boy. Spun around. Not Jesse's best game.
And we're gonna see a swapping of the goal.
A little late for that, coach. Change, been there for a while.
And he connects with the long bomb. Tape to tape feed on the blue line.
Play for pride. Yeah, that's all we have left. We're about to be knocked out of the tournament.
Schmidt's gonna play it against the half wall. From point blank range, denied by the blocker.
Their goaltender made quite a few really good saves, and it kept that them in the game. Jesse looks tired. He's not he's skating worse than usual, which is probably not saying all that much. .329 to go.
Saskatoon's got to hold him in against the wall. Stopped by the goaltender.
It's been a great night for him. He's got two goals already. But you know,
yeah. I don't want to let you have a hat trick. I am an asshole like that.
Oh, it's the hardest for sure. Who knows if you're going to get another chance in a game.
Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Takes the return feed. Tries to make that cross ice feed. Bishop's got it along the wing. Here's a short pass to Bishop. And now it's stopped. Blocked in traffic.
There you go. You might make it to the next round, but you're going to be hurting getting there.
And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone.
Jesse says as he gets picked up easily. Oh my god. Come on, guys.
Looks like we got a hooking call coming up. Scoops up the puck here.
2-on-1.
And the goaltender gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Here comes the sentence. Hooking the call.
2 minutes 34 to go in this nightmare of a game for Saskatoon. Some diehard Saskatoon Blades fan backed in Saskatoon are shedding some tears. Great play. That looked awesome. What is this guy cheering for in the back? We're losing 6-2.
Just not a lot of results. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And that's intercepted. Dumped into the opposite corner. No corner team.
Gonna go change, and hopefully I don't have to play another shift. I have a lot of shame. 1:25 to go. Oh wow. Not getting in on the rush, actually getting in on a face-off. That's rare. I don't know why I even try to shoot with Jesse. It's just like whatever.
This has been a heck of a shift for them. They've got them hemmed into the offensive zone. Now they can carry. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Well, the officials have tried to keep things in line, and yet another penalty call here. And the officials signaling for hooking on the play.
Gotta move your feet here. You're chasing the play. As soon as you start,
gonna show Roy Cass something.
A little 4-on-4 coming up here.
Well, that's
Saskatoon penalty for number 22.
Good job tangling up his opponent here.
Time of the penalty.
19 minutes, 11 seconds.
And icing is the call.
Yeah, that was dumb of me. I thought I was killing a penalty. I forgot we were on the power play. We can see how devastated I am that we're not going to be going further in the Memorial Cup. My head is not in the game anymore. I'm probably crying on the bench. Now we're killing the penalty. somebody else is going to kill the rest of it, though.
Sends a pass over.
Alright, so... disappointing finish to the Memorial Cup.
It's amazing how they continue to find different ways to lose here during this run.
People in Saskatoon... devastated.
They make a mistake and they just can't get it back. Hooray, Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.
I don't think I want to rewatch all of that. All right. Let's see what happens next. Fifty-two shots on goal. Their goaltender made 50 saves. I think he deserves to go further in the tournament. Oh, all right. Let's go spend that that point. So I tend to try to go with defense. All right, so I'm gonna need 2 points. Oh, I have 3 points available. Well, there we go. I wanna buy this. Then... okay, I can't get anything in here. Face-offs are completely useless for me. What else do we have here? Defensive awareness and stick check. I guess I can get a point of stick checking. There we go. Round robin has ended. Yeah, I know. Oh, we're a 69 overall now. We are doing better. I'm gonna save here. And we're gonna go real quick and see if we can get drafted and see what happens there. Let's see. We've got a lot to be proud of this year. The Memorial Cup run for the Saskatoon Blades is done, but it was still a pretty fine year for us all. Now that we are done for the year, I wanted to take a moment to wish you well in the coming draft and your career. I feel you are just getting started, so good luck. Well, thanks, whoever it is you are. I've got some info about the upcoming draft. I've been crunching numbers here for the past while, paying close attention to the rookies and your performance in the Memorial Cup. Based on my projections, I'm fairly confident that you'll get picked somewhere between first and third overall. Wow. People are on meth or drugs. Well, meth is drugs. People are not right in the head. Well, I don't care about who's coming back. Nolan Neen has been clear. Well, that's great, but I'm moving on from this team. All right, let's sim to the next event. See who's going to draft Jesse Bonham between first and third. Let's set a auto assigned training. That's gonna kind of add to the random portion of this series. Cal Kernkovic, I guess it's pronounced. He's back. Good for him. Okay. 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 Alright, so what's going on is that it's simming till the draft, which was about roughly a month away from the end of the Memorial Cup tournament. So... alright, so here's the draft lottery results. So, the Devils, the Rangers, Chicago, Ottawa, Los Angeles, So if I go between first and third, I'm either going to end up with New Jersey, the Rangers, or the Blackhawks. So let's see what happens to Jesse. Starting NHL entry draft. You have been drafted by first overall by the New Jersey Devils. I went first overall. This game's broken. All right, drafted by the Devils. So I'm gonna get to play with Jack Hughes, I guess. Okay, step one is done. You've been drafted. Having the New Jersey Devils draft you first of all in the first round is a significant accomplishment. Well done. Don't let it go to your head, though. You'll still have to earn your slot on the pro roster shortly when we hit the preseason. Yes, whoever you are. I guess you're my agent. All right, so we're June 24th. I was just drafted. This is what I look like in a Devil's uniform. Gonna go ahead and save the game. And I'm going to go ahead and call this a video. So we accomplished a lot today. We managed to be eliminated from the Memorial Cup, and we got drafted by the Devils. So, as usual, guys, thank you for tuning in. Until next time.